I've had a lot of stuff going on, exams and stuff, things. So this is my third book review of Charles Dickens' Great Expectations. Okay, I have this version of the book. I don't know, like, people have other versions too, but I bought this one. And let's get on with the review. Okay. So I love this book. It's a very enjoyable book. For, in my opinion, it's like the experience reading it was legitimately very amazing. And it has like, it's very happening, the like, scenarios change very swiftly, the characters change very swiftly. It's like it keeps you hanging there, like you need that feeling of inquisitivity and curiousness that I want to know what's happening next. It's, I think it made me kept me hanging. What happens in the book is there's a kid called Pip, and he actually, his family's in and he's being caretaker, his guardian is his elder sister, who is like a grumpy old mean sister. And then he meets this prisoner who completely like changes his life, not to give things away, but this book like really, you know, gets you at that level of emotion and stuff, and you can feel it. And it's got a lot of, you know, people, like the characters have got stories too. And, you know, like, their stories, there are a lot of characters, like Miss Havisham and the prisoner. And, like, a lot of people have these stories of their youth and stuff, which, like, really intrigue you. And, yeah, like, I enjoy reading Great Expectations a lot. I did have a lot of expectations from this, and because my friends also recommended me, and it did came up. I don't think I have any conflict from this book personally. I don't think I would give it like a 5 out of 5 rating. I always give my books a 5 out of 5 rating. I don't know. I just always think that they're perfect. It's Charles Dickens we're talking about. But that's all for the review for today. Hope you enjoyed. And I totally suggest Great Expectations for all of you who hasn't tried or read Great Expectations. It's an amazing book. You should totally check it out. Comment which book you want me to do next, book review or what, book tags or whatever, and subscribe to my channel. Like this video. If you didn't like it, I'll try to impress you next time. And that's all for today. Bye.